Hey Mikey, can we go to KFC? Because I'm hungry.
Sure, Caitlin, since we don't have any ingredients to make spaghetti and meatballs. Meanwhile at KFC.
Hello, welcome to KFC. How can I help you?
I would like to have a crispy kernel sandwich with a potato wedges, and a large Pepsi.
And I would like to have chicken tenders with a potato wedges, a large Mountain Dew, and a chocolate chip cookie.
I'm sorry, Caitlin, but chocolate chip cookie is sold out.
Really? Aw, come on.
But don't feel bad. What about chocolate chip cake instead?
I'll take that one instead.
Wow, Caitlin, that was amazing. We'll have that to go, please.
Here y'all go, and have good day.
Wow, Caitlin, you did very good.
But what about the boy with a black jacket and black headphone who made a bad video out of Aubrey Cox? I saw him attacking his mom.
Okay, let's watch what happened back at KFC.
Mom, I said I wanted crispy kernel sandwich with a mashed potatoes, a large Pepsi, and a chocolate chip cookie.
Vivadoskar, stop acting like a spoiled brat. The clerk said chocolate chip cookie is sold out. You can either get a chocolate chip cake instead, or nothing at all.
Oh, why don't you just engage me? Engage me, 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 engage me right here at KFC. Okay, if you don't engage me, I will slap you in the face.
Vivadoskar, how dare you slap me in the face? That's it, let's go home right now and you're not getting anything at all.
No, 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 no. No,
Mom,
please give me another chance. I will be good. I will behave.
Caitlin, since you behaved at KFC, you are ungrounded. You can do whatever you want.
Thanks, Mikey. You're the best.